to send that table of secretaries a basket of zucchini fries.
You got it.
You're unbelievable.
Enjoying your company.
So there's talk you might leave the zoo.
I was just upset. Thought that's what I needed to do to get Stephanie back. Now, Bernie, I'm afraid you're stuck with me.
I want to thank you. Tonight you gave me more than I could ever ask for.
You're very welcome, Bernie.
You're a good friend. Hell, you're my best friend. Weird, didn't I?
No, not at all.
Okay, good. Can I try on your watch?
Now it's getting weird. What are you doing out of your enclosure? Someone can see you.
No, no one's around. We were worried about you. Tell me you're not wearing that to the wedding.
Oh, no. I got an outfit all picked out.
All set with the other female?
Got it covered. Kate's coming with me.
Oh, good choice.
Thanks.
Joe, anything else for Griffin?
What would I know? You're the expert on everything.
God, your mother ruined you.
She did not. Your mother ruined you.
Has anyone got a game plan for the ex-boyfriend?
Oh, we forgot about him.
Look, I couldn't help overhearing. You want to intimidate a rival? You gotta do this. And if that doesn't work, assume attack position.
Okay, if I was in a pond, that would be my go-to move.
I respect that.
Maybe you better take me with you.
Oh, my God, it's Bernie.
That's great. Look at him.
Wow.
Bernie, you made it.
All right. Let's not make a big deal out of this. Here's what I'm thinking. Take me along, you know, just in case you need some backup.
Bern, I got to do this on my own.
I'll sit at another table. You won't even know I'm there. I've got unbelievable mingling skills.
Bernie, you're a gorilla.
Wow. I can't believe you just went there. All right, fine. But if you get in a jam, call us.
We'll do, all right?
We're gonna need your cell phone.
What?
Hand it over.
All right. There you go. Thanks, guys. All right, everybody back to your enclosures before the zoo opens.
Where'd you get the watch?
Don't you worry about it.
Madam!
I got you covered.
You sure this is gonna help with the ladies?
Hey, Madam, I need to ask you a favor. Frankie? Madam, look, I need to borrow your car.
Absolutely.
I'm gonna need your keys.
Oh, yeah. They're in my pocket. Oh, I had a little dust up with the copperhead. Yeah, I won't be able to move the R for another 6 hours. Go get yourself some keys, brother.